1920. The journey began as university corps. In 1923, it was renamed as University Training Corps. In 1928, an UTC company was raised in Dhaka University. After independence from the British, in 1950, the company was raised to a battalion. It was renamed as University Officer Training Corps. Subsequently, the UOTC program was extended to Chittagong and Rajshahi universities. In 1966, the program was extended to few colleges with the name of Junior Cadet Corps. The UOTC cadets took active part in Liberation War of 1971. A few of them laid down their lives that BNCC will proudly remember. Shofi Imam Rumi is the icon of them. Rumi was a sergeant of University Officer Training Corps. He was a veteran guerrilla fighter. During Liberation War, he sacrificed his life for the sake of the country. After the liberation, the activities of UOTC continued as before. In 1976, the program was extended to the schools with the name of Bangladesh Cadet Corps. Later in 1979, UOTC, JCC and PCC were united and reformed as Bangladesh National Cadet Corps. Till then, it continues.
বাংলাদেশ নাও চিনে ও পৃথিবী তোমায় জানায় স্বাগত এই দিনে ও পৃথিবী
জয় দেখেছি প্রথম যেদিন ভয় গিয়েছি ভোলে জয় দেখেছি।